Are you trying hard to install the Amazon shopping app on your iPhone, but you can't install it? So, in this video, I will show you how to fix the Amazon shopping app installation issue on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. If it's not loading, then turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds. Then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 2. Check the App Store account. Verify that you are signed in with the correct Apple ID on the App Store. Sometimes apps are tied to specific Apple IDs. And also tap on Profile. Tap Personalized Recommendation. Tap Clear App Usage Data. Tap Clear App Usage Data again and check your issue. Step 2. Check App Store Restrictions. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Screen Time, scroll down, tap on Content Privacy Restrictions, tap Content Restrictions, tap Apps, and make sure apps are allowed. Step 4. Reset All Settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone, tap Reset. Reset all settings. Tap reset all settings again. After following these steps, hope your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. And as always, thanks for watching.